Greetings world, the world is a very dark place these days, but light is coming. You are witnessing the beginnings of a new dawn, a dawn of a new era for the world's people resisting and rising up against the corruption that has plagued humanity for centuries. We are no longer powerless. We tried to use our voice and vote to stop the madness, only to realize the people we voted for didn't hear us, or care about our plight. Our representatives no longer represent the will of the people, but exude their own desires, believing their choices are more intelligent and relevant than our own. Everyone's democratic voice has been muted and subjugated to the laws of corrupt systems. You live in a system that is a lie, a system that is broken and needs to be fixed. The time has come to resist, and no longer be silent. No longer are we the powerless masses that blindly obey our supposed masters, but we are a force that challenges their authority over us. In the coming weeks, months and years, we have the power to change our world for the better. We have the option to remove the evil that subjugates us, and oppresses the majority of the world. If we as a people do not rise up and accept this challenge, the consequences for future generations will be dire. Our children, and their children will live in a world of servitude, without freedom and without a voice. Already our rights are being stripped away as new laws are being adopted to control what people say and do. If we cannot give our children, or perhaps, their children, a better world than what we inherited, what good are we? Mothers, fathers, brothers, sisters, daughters and sons, this world is yours. The time has come to remind the governments of the world that we control them. Governments for too long have overstepped their domination over our daily lives. Anonymous is a non-violent movement, described by the governments and mass media outlets of the world as a terrorist organization. People worldwide are waking up to these lies and deceitful accusations. Anonymous is a threat to governments, banks and corporations because we tell the truth, and we want the people of the world to know the truth behind the walls of secrecy hidden by the institutions that claim ownership over us. They fear Anonymous because we offered the world a way out of the dismal decay that has eaten away at the very core of human existence. People of the world, the sun shall rise one day, and the people of this world will no longer starve because of lack of money, they will no longer be homeless because of not being able to afford shelter, they will no longer die because of lack of medical care, and the evils of today will fade away from existence. We fight for freedom. Dawn is upon us humanity, and we have a choice to make, leave free, or become enslaved. Be beautiful humanity and remove the fear of their game so we may grow once again. The resistance is here. You cannot arrest an idea. We are Anonymous. We are a legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.
Thank you.